Day 11. Have you ever been accused of being crazy? You know you were in your right mind when somebody said, you're crazy. And they use it as a term like, you know, but every time you hear it, it affects you because it triggers something on the inside of you. Romans 12:2. Be not conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind that you may prove what is God's good, acceptable, and perfect will of God. All of us have a day when things go north or south, east or west, or go in all four directions at the same time, we feel crazy. But let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. And out of all of the stress, he pulls you back to that place of a sound mind. I'll keep you in perfect peace if you only keep your mind stayed on me. Reset.